Well, Uruguay.
United States of America and Uruguay.
والإمارات العربية المتحدة.
And the United Arab Emirates.
Emirates Bowling Federation, on the occasion of this opening ceremony, conducted under the auspices of Sheikh Khalifa bin Zayed Al Nahyan.